to online marketing, then this is something that I would recommend that you do, especially if you're on a low budget or have no money and you just got started. So it's to make as many as social media accounts as possible to get the most recognition and connect with like-minded people. And that's how you can start making money, by connecting with people and building relationships. And it's free strategies that you could use. You know, they just take time, but they're free strategies that you can start using and start making money right away. And it's better to not spam or post your direct link everywhere. So it's better to start talking to people and building relationships. That will help you out better for your business. And it's better because you both get, both persons get to exchange businesses, and it works better for both of you, and you show more value. So you can show more value by also blogging and making videos and posting them into your social media account so that you can get more recognition and give out value. So whatever you learn, you do it and then you teach it. So, and if it's working for you, you keep doing it and you teach it. And that's how you give out value. And if you have some money, then it's good to start with paid traffic to start testing what works out best for you. So start testing out pay-per-click ads or buy media ads or anything. Buy solo ads, anything. Start testing what works out for you, and then you rinse and you repeat. And you could also teach what works for you to other people, and that will also give out more value. And especially if you have money to start up with, which is really good because you got to test out what really works. And paid traffic is one of the best ways to go at it. And it works really good if you have just started your business. So that's something that I would recommend that you do, and that will help you grow your business, especially if you have just gotten started. And another thing that you could do is use YouTube and Google as your partners. So because any question that you basically have, you could type it in Google or in YouTube, and you could find videos or information on it and just read on it, and it will most likely answer your question. So that's one thing that you want to do. Just use Google and YouTube a lot for any questions that you have, especially if you have just gotten started with online marketing. And we'll also teach you how to use offline marketing strategies that you can apply to grow any business. And I hope that you found this video, and subscribe, because I'll be showing some more paid and free strategies that you can also use to grow your business.